special woman is Reverend Dr. Bora Bonteni. Let's welcome Reverend Dr. Bora Bonteni, please. Thank you, Reverend Dr. Bora Bonteni. After the song, ministry that comes to us.
Thank you. let's say some words of encouragement before the tribute was read. Said something which I thought was worth noting. He said that he came to work here in Ghana and found Reverend Ocansey, befriended him, and then worked with him. And the man says he could trust his life and finances to Reverend Ocansey. I want you to think about that. Don't get over it. If someone says, I can trust my life and my finances, my money, with you, that person should be a man of power. An astute man. Now, I have also followed through the biography and everything about his life. And then the wife's tribute said something in here. Thank you for honoring me with fidelity, love, sacrifice, and patience. If the wife says, thank you for honoring me with fidelity, and if you look at the tributes and the biography, the married in 76, he got born again in 82. He was commissioned to go to All Souls Baptist in 89. So even then, the wife says, thank you for honoring him with fidelity. He must be a man of God, someone who really feared God. And interestingly, the wife captured in the preamble a verse that is in my notes.